Hello and welcome back to another Let's Play. Today we're going to be trying a different kind of game. This game is called This War of Mine. It came out in 2014. The developer and publisher is 11-bit Studios. And some of the tags it's under is Survival, War, Atmospheric, Single Player, Indie. So yeah, we're going to try start a new game. We got some new people. So I've done this guy. Who should we try? Let's try Boris. Let's do Boris. Months of incessant bombardment have turned this part of town into a sea of ruins. While most of the residents have fled to seek shelter in districts less exposed to sniper fire, the abandoned tenements attracted to those less fortunate have nowhere else to hide. Martin lost everything in the fire that destroyed his workshop. Boris and Amelia once had families and now are both lone survivors. They come across a house that still offers some protection from the elements and decide to weather the siege together inside its walls. Okay, So you basically search stuff. Some parts of them are still here. Take some snow. Tell this guy to go do something else. Some snow. This guy could go over here, maybe. Plenty of stuff to do. You just need to search. Need a lockpick for that. The elements become worse and worse, so you gotta be careful. We can't make a lockpick just yet. Metal workshop, crude stove. We need more wood. I guess we'll go with the workshop. It. Guess we'll put it somewhere. I guess we could put it here. He opened this. You still need to open that to get to that. That's lock. I guess go up here. Clear this out. Grab that. What else? Can't get up there. Oh, we can. First he has to go clear that. Snow thing over here. That's down there. That needs that. That's a locked door. That's a furnace. So he's working on that. He's working on that. What is she doing? She's not doing anything except we could get 2 lockpicks. Crowbar, shovel, that requires 10, that requires wood, and that. So I guess she could go over here. Let's have her go over there. Can she run? He could go over here. Nothing much over there. I guess she could go down here now. And he's gonna come down here. Stuff. There's nothing over here. He could come down here. She could go down there. The other guy, what is he up to? He needs to clear this out. He could come up here if he can. Good, we needed wood. Good, he found some good stuff. She should come down here. He should put some stuff in here to keep us warm. He could work on that. She's gonna find something here. What else? We cleared this whole side. Now it's a matter of... So what do we have? We have 1 more lockpick. Yeah. Where are you going? You need to go up here. What is she doing? She got that already. It's getting close to the end of the day, so... I don't know. Yeah, it's 8. It's already. Sleep, sleep, sleep. He's gonna savage. Even though he's sick. He's gonna sleep. He's gonna guard, and she's gonna sleep. Some food, huge amount of material, huge amount of food, even weapons. I like this place. We're gonna go here. Gonna bring one of these. And that's it. Doesn't have any weapons, though. Good enough. We already have a full pack. We'll just go back there the next night. There's still a lot of stuff we could get. Day 2. Let's see how long. This is only one. I'm only running this once. So you guys get a feel of the game. So let's see what we got. Did we get raided? And the night was calm. It seems I was starting to feel a bit unwell. Okay. Shit. We need food. Hungry. Still hungry, slightly sick, tired. He's gonna come here. We're gonna build a better stove. No, we got a lot of good stuff. Seven, 14. Let's crude stove, metal workshop, water, filter, fuel. So we need to make one of these. Here. dead. We're one off. Oh, shit. He's gonna come down here. We'll put a bed down here. She's making a furnace. He slept poorly. Tired, still hungry, slightly sick, so she's gonna rest. He's gonna go. She's gonna go up here. There's some stuff we could get up there. He's almost done with this. We still have it. This guy is gonna come over here. Yes, just what we needed. He's gonna look in there. He's gonna have to get up. Go down here. Yes, medicine. It's very good. Very good. Slightly sick, hungry, tired. I'm just gonna make a bed. It's gonna go right down here. I wish we could move this or clear it. We do have room for improvement. It's just she's gonna come here. Perfect. It's gonna come here. Ooh, perfect. We got another one. Slightly sick. On meds. Still hungry. Gonna come up here. Slightly sick. He's gonna get this. And she's hungry too, so come get this. Food. Slightly on meds. Still hungry. He could get some food. We really do need a bed though. No. Just go back to bed. I didn't mean to do that. That really sucks that we can't put it there. Slept poorly, still hungry. Slightly sick, tired. Slightly sick, I'm recovering. He's sleeping? Go back to bed, bud. I didn't mean to do that, but I guess. Slightly sick on meds. He's gotta recover. Still hungry? I guess she's the only one still hungry. Poor furnace. We got a crude stove. Put it right here. We don't have enough time. He's the only one that has a good amount of space, so he's the only one who's gonna sleep. Huge amount of weapons. We're gonna go back here. We're just gonna bring one of these. Thank you. the weapons are probably up there, but I don't have that much more time. Hopefully we could find a gun or something. Take that. He's going upstairs. Nothing. Let's open this. Risky. It's really risky going up there. Good enough. We got some stuff. I just don't want to lose anybody so close to day two. It just gets harder and harder. We just need weapons. Maybe I'll make a crowbar or something. Very tired. He's sick. Tired. Hungry. He's sick, so he's gonna have to get that. Get one of these. He's gonna recover. She's tired, so she's gonna be the one to... Hungry and very tired, so... She's gonna be the one to... Really make stuff, I guess. She's probably gonna have to go scavenging tonight. Ooh, who the hell is that? Got any weapons? What is this? We need medicine, so we'll take that. Take that. Give him that. Some books. Mm-hmm. That's a bad idea, because I wanted to make some stuff. I kind of really want that medicine. Give you the gun part. Give you two of those. Water. Alright, take it. Boop. He got the food. He could eat that. She's tired. He's hungry. He's gonna go get that. Very tired, sick. He needs to go sleep. He could also go sleep, because he's gonna go out tonight. She's tired. But we need to make some stuff, so how about she could eat, since it's already warm and hot. She's well fed. So come over here. We got the stove. Current news, that's very useful. We're missing gear parts, and we're missing a piece of wood. So I guess I'll make... Could I upgrade this? Some gears. Wood, 14. We need gears. So I guess the best thing to do is get a radio. We only have so much room. Thank you. Is that just a chair? No, don't go there, buddy. Let's just go back. Okay. Oh, he's sick. He's gonna sleep in the bed. He's tired, well fed and tired. She's gonna guard. And he's gonna go scavenge. We're gonna clean this place out. Right there. You can't see me? You don't want to kill them. Because if you kill them, I think some of them could come back to try to kill you one day. Thank you. Where are the weapons at, bro? Thought there were weapons. We already went downstairs. Not bad, not good, in the middle. Day four. Shit. They took some good shit. That sucks. Can't make anything, so I guess he's gonna eat this. Nah, he needs to go up here. He could go down here. She's very tired. Listen to the radio. Okay. Oh, somebody's here. What can he want? Hi there, neighbor. Are you from around here? Are you? I've come to tell you that there's a man down somewhere I had to flee this city long ago. It was still possible if you could help me get inside my customer. What do you say?
Sure.
You better not kill me. Alright, we're gonna go here. Guy with a gun there. This place is dangerous. Beat her up. Mm-hmm. Oh, you could search them. Oh, shit. I'm gonna go get that gun then. Come on, hurry up. Yeah, that's it. Piece of shit. He can't even get up. Shit. Alright, whatever. He can't go. He's depressed. She's hungry. I think he's the only one that could really. She's gonna have to go. She's gonna pick this. Come on, we gotta go get some food. We need a lot of food because people are breaking in and taking our food. Thank you. God. Some water. Just a rat. There's nothing here. Guess there's literally nothing here that we have. I guess we could just take a little more wood or something. I would have liked to go somewhere else. I don't know why it picked this place for me. At least we got food. It's very important. We need to eat. Martin died? Ah, fuck. They took a lot. They didn't really. Shit, man. Nah, we gotta make some food. She's very hungry. He's probably sad, broken. Oh, shit. What does it need again? He can't get out of bed, so. Ugh, crap. She could talk to him? my god, how much are you gonna eat? She has to eat too. Still very hungry. Shit. Can't even, ugh. She's gonna have to scavenge. Yeah, she's gonna have to go here. And we have a gun. Start killing people. We need a lot of stuff this time. Food. Nothing. Nothing. Is there more? No, there's no more. Ooh, there's a fridge down there. Good enough. He better have not died. See, this game is very hard. Wow, you don't have nothing, do you? Give me all that. Kidding me? Don't you dare hit me. Thank you. knife. I'll take it. One desperate woman. She's at the end of her ropes. Let's go kill the preacher. Sorry, bud. A 100% we got raided. She's all by her lonesome. She's gonna kill herself now. She's probably gonna kill herself. Yep, she died. Okay. Only for 10 days. She slit her wrists. Jesus. That last one is sad. Well, that's this war of mine. You know, war could really fuck up people. And it's sad. It's hard to survive this game. I mean, people kill themselves, people get killed, people starve to death, people get sick and die. There's a lot of things that happen. And I hope you guys enjoyed. That was This War of Mine. You should go check it out. I'll tell you how much it is. It's on sale right now for $4. It's 80% off. But without the sale, it's $20. So offer ends January 4th. Yeah, that's this game. I only have a record of 7.7 hours on this game, so I really didn't play it that long because I constantly die. But yeah, once again, made in 2014. Developer and publisher is 11-Bit Studios. And yeah, go check out the game. I hope you guys enjoyed, and I will see you guys in the next video. But until then, later.